Hey guys, how are you doing? This is Ramesh and welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can install VMware tools on your VMware Workstation player. Yes guys, you can easily install that. If you're confused about how to find the settings to install the VMware tools, then this video helps you to find that. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's see how we can install the VMware tools for your VMware Workstation player. So go to the Windows search bar and search for VMware Workstation. So you need install the VMware Workstation and install with any OS. So let me open the VMware Workstation. Now I have installed with two OS, Windows 10 and Windows 11. In this video, I'll let you know by playing any OS here. So this is the Windows 10 player. So let me power on first. You should power on to install the VMware tools on this player. So hit on the play virtual machine here or play button here. So now the Windows 10 has been boot now. After that, to install the VMware tools, you'll find player here. Let me enlarge this one. You can see the VMware Workstation is not able to use the full screen. If I click the full screen mode here, it's not working. So because we need to install the VMware tool to work this. To make this work, go to the player here in the left corner, click on that and select manage. Then you will find install VMware tools. Click on that. So once you click on the explorer, then go to this PC, then you will find a D drive. So double click on that. Now the VMware tools installation has been started. Then say yes, say next. You can select any one of these. I will prefer typical install. Then say next, then install. As you can see, we have completed the VMware tool setup. Then hit on the finish. Now we must restart this player. Say yes to restart. Now you can see, if I hit on the full screen, it's showing full screen now. Friends, you can see here, if I click on the full screen, now I'm able to see the full screen player. That's it friends, this is how we can install the VMware tools on the VMware Workstation. Hope you find this helpful. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.